going to start button, we are going to open MS Word, MS Office, then MS Word 2017. Go to page layout, click on size and set it to A4. By setting it, go for A4 page size, then click on Google and download any beautiful page border. If you having existing page border, then it's okay, but if not, then download it from the Google Chrome. Select by images in Google, so many borders are there. You selected one as per your choice. Click it on one and download it like this. After loading it, see, this is the picture. Save image as. Save image as in any folder in desktop and name it. Then click on insert. Click on insert, then click on image, then choose your image. Insert it. I am saving it in desktop. Then select it from the folder and insert. This border is inserted in your document. And like this, set it according to your page. Drag it, click on the handles, corner handles for setting it. All four corner handles are there. You stretch it, drag it according to your page. Set it by center, by corner. See, this border is set. Now ruler will be set. So now to put data, click on insert, then click on word art, because we have to put one heading also in your word art option. Use text here what you want to. Your school name, you have to write in a stylish form. So, and then click it OK. I am only writing your school name. Now follow the steps. You have to write your school name, because you are making this for your front cover for your assignment. Your school name in a curve form. Please. Then enter and drag it where you want, in center or at the top of the page. Just set it with the corner notes. Corner handles are there. Then insert it. Then word art. You have to write one more, your name, then OK. In place of your name, you have to write your name, not your name here. And your school name, in place of your school name, you write your school name. Your name. Then set it by dragging and stretching the corners at the center. Then click on word art, next heading, your text here, assignment for, this is for your project. If this is your project work, assignment work or project workbook, anything, you write it and set it, color it, and this is at the center. Within your school name and your name. Now, select the color according to you. Just select it from the custom colors. Then, click OK. Select it. Set the size of the font of your project work and see your page is almost ready. One heading is also left. Select one word art style, another for writing your roll number. If you have to write roll number, project work, subject, whatever you want, you write it by using word art in your front page cover of your assignment. And where you want, just in a curve shape, in horizontal, in vertical, whatever you want, just write it in your own. This is a projection of your word art roll number. Then set it, change the color if you want to change it. Then outline, drag it, stretch it, set it. See one more text you want to type. Year of your project work. You have to write session also, no? In which session you are submitting this project work. You write it year or session. What do you want? Just drag and set it at the bottom of your page in a horizontal line like this. Year means you write 2020-2021, or session you write. Set it according to your convenience. Copy it. Then next one is registration number. You copy it second time and click on that roll number. Then you set it according to you. Means you change it. Not roll number, but registration number. If registration number is there, you write registration number also. Roll number, your project work, your subject, your school name, like this. And go in the Google and write book clip art. Book clip art. See, one picture is here of books, because this is your project work, so you have to insert one object also. Object means the pictures, you have to insert it in that project. You save it in your desktop. Then click insert it. This is a inserting a project in your project work by using MS Word. This is a picture of your book, one book. You are inserting it. You insert logo also of your school. Now your project is ready. Project page, front page is ready. You are seeing the preview. थैंक यू।